Yeah.
Okay. My name is Brandon. I got some custom-made bracelets outside. Check me out. You know, when you get the chance. Probably about 5-6 years ago, I was coming out of Yats. Everybody ever ate at Yats before?
Yes.
And it was around the time that we were playing in my 20-year high school reunion. I went to North Central. I know I look young. So I was coming out, ran into this sister. I was like, hey, what's up, you know? And we was just catching up, and she was embracing. She was like, you know, I'm still dating no boy. I'm like, hold up. That's your man. You mean the one that greets you with a disrespectful word and a slap with his hand? Oh, my bad. I forgot this with you. You like them roughneck types, the one that can mess with every woman during the day and comes home to you at night, and he tells you what to do. And he tells you what to do because as you put it, you in love and you swear up and down with your black eye and bust a lip that he's the one. And it's been a long time since you have some fun because you spend more time working so you can pay yours and his bills, and after 3 years of dealing with that trauma, you still haven't told him how you feel because, once again, that's your man. But in reality, a little boy who does not know how to treat the lady and what's messed up is now you got a baby. And you must avoid raising that child to avoid being what he became, and now it's to the point that you think that all men are the same. My sister, if only you knew that to cause something like that, your man can make your life so blue, make you cry rivers of tears, and now he got you living in fear. I wrote these words in hope to make you see this clear. But anyway, my name is Brandon, the true gentleman, that's who I am. And ladies, before you even go there, please make sure that's not your man.
L'amour est passion. Il est plein de bonté. L'amour n'est point envieux. L'amour ne se vante point. Il ne s'enfle point d'orgueil. Il ne fait rien de malhonnête. Il ne cherche point son intérêt. Il ne s'irrite point. Il ne soupçonne point le mal. Il ne se réjouit point de l'injustice, mais il se réjouit de la vérité. Il excuse tout. Il croit tout. Il espère tout. Il supporte tout. L'amour ne périt jamais.
Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. Cause love, many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. Love, through all the ups and downs, the joy that hurts. Love, for better or worse, I still will choose you first. Oh, 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 oh. Many days I've longed for you, wanting you, hoping for the chance to get to know you, longing for your kiss, for your kiss, for your kiss, for your kiss. From the things you do, felt like I could die from the thought of losing you. I know that you're real, with no doubts and no fears and no questions.
Business card, and from that, he ended up interning at LaFace Records. And I'm so proud of you, Brandon. I'm so proud.
Yeah, thank you. It's all God. And I think that opportunity really changed my life.
Man, I remember
Yeah, I remember it was good. Back in the day, get my pen. White rhymes, instrumentals. North Central. 92, my life changed. Black Moon, who got the props? And you know it don't stop, huh? Yeah, check it. It was back in 92 when I met you. I grabbed my pen, I kept on writing, never left you. Who got the props and don't stop hip hop? I'm about to take it to the top and give it all I got. Yeah, the way it happened, I got the call, I started rapping. I get the stage, I'm moving crowds, it's people clapping. Think I was Chris and West, we at our best. KPC, Jamal, we putting people to the test. Now it's on, I'm on my way to A-Town. Mo Brown and Jack the Rapper, we got the clap with down. Cuts on the track and we making it fat. Now we rolling through the A, trying to find where we're at. We back in that. Never thought I'd make it this far. I love for hip hop, cause it's the reason why we are. Wave your hands, y'all. If you're feeling this, got love for hip hop, and it will never quit. Come on. Throw your hands in the air if you love hip hop. Hip hop, hip hop, hip hop. I used to dream my life was changed from the way it used to be. I used to wreck mics and talent shows, hoping scouts to see me. Yet proceed to do my genre five. I'm going off to school, Mr. D's from further eight. Help me keep my pockets cool. Still gon' do what I got to do to reach my dreams. In 94 and OUTK, I say the same thing. Keep it tight. Dreams of wrecking mics and rapping. No one night, just get up, get out, and live your life to what you think is right. Kept the hype. Moms is like brass, don't do that red mess. Just on you, I'm doing then there's nothing left for you. Not sure I broke the rules. Looking for fun, but yeah, I used to always stumble. Take me back to top, and even think my life was always trouble. Now it's on, yeah, back in that town. Lay it down real quick. If I'm dreaming, got me writing rhymes, don't never quit. I left it for flips, I keep it on hit. I represent this. Come on, yeah. Throw your hands in the air. Hip hop, hip hop, and you know it don't stop. Throw your hands in the air.
Man, I remember. Yeah, I remember it was good. Back in the day, get my pen, write rhymes for instrumentals.